Hello cadets, welcome back to online video session. Let's start with our new chapter, The Land of Ice and Snow. Greenland. The regions around the North Pole and the South Pole are the polar regions. There is Arctic Ocean around the North Pole and Antarctica continent around the South Pole. Arctic Ocean is surrounded by Asia, Europe and North America. The region remains cold throughout the year. Greenland, the largest island in the world, is located in this region. So, in this chapter, we will discuss about Greenland. Greenland is an island. It is not a continent. Location of Greenland. Greenland is a member country of Kingdom of Denmark. Nuuk is the capital of Greenland, which old name was Gothaab. It is located in east of the Canadian Arctic Archipelago between the Arctic and Atlantic Ocean. The first European who visited Greenland was Erik the Red, who gave the island its name. The Atlantic Ocean borders Greenland's southeast portion. The Greenland Sea is to the east, the Arctic Ocean is to the north, and Baffin Bay is to the west. The nearest countries are Iceland and Canada. Greenland is the world's largest island and is the largest dependent territory by area in the world. It also contains the world's largest national park. All towns and settlements of Greenland are situated along the ice-free coast. Population is mainly concentrated along the western coast. The northeastern part of Greenland, which includes sections of North Greenland and East Greenland, is not a part of any municipality, but it is the site of the world's largest national park, that is, Northeast Greenland National Park. A major part of this island is under permanent ice and is located in the Arctic region. This is a part of the tundra region. As we reach near Greenland, we see big blocks of ice floating in water, known as icebergs. So, icebergs are heavily compacted snow that fell on the Greenlandic ice cap several thousand years ago, in some cases more than 15,000 years ago. The ice cap is in a constant state of change and movement, and every year it produces thousands of icebergs that are primarily formed in the sea from glacier in the central, eastern and northwestern region of Greenland. Climate of Greenland. The Arctic Circle passes through some parts of Greenland. So, the climate of Greenland is called polar climate. It remains very cold throughout the year. There is very little rainfall. The temperature is always below 0 degrees Celsius. During winter, one may not see the sun for several months. There is heavy snowfall. Cold polar winds blow at a speed of about 160 kilometers per hour. In summers, it is bright and sunny. The sun shines brightly all the 24 hours in most parts, but the temperature is still below 0 degrees Celsius. In coastal areas, the snow melts for a short period. It is not possible to grow plants due to very cold climate and thick cover of snow. Due to the very short summer season, only short grasses and lichens can grow in this part. The main activity is hunting and fishing. Sledges pulled by huskies are used for transportation. Life of the people. Population of the Greenland is about 56,000. Eskimos are the native people of Greenland. They have learned to live in extreme climate. Their clothes are made of animal fur. Coats, trousers, and hood-lined jackets with fur are worn by men, women and children. Such jackets are called padaka. Men, women and children wear the same type of dresses. They wear long leather boots and keep their heads covered. The Eskimos don't live in permanent houses. During the winter season, they built igloos with ice blocks. The igloo is a dome-shaped house. There is a small hole at the top so that smoke or hot air can pass through it. A tunnel is built to enter the igloo. One has to crawl to enter in it. The fur skin is spread out on the floor. The fats from animals is used as fuel. The Eskimos are skilled hunters. Harpoon is their main weapon. It is a spear with a long leather rope. It is used in hunting seals, walrus, and big fishes. Normally, they make holes in the ice and wait near it for the fish or seals to come. Eskimos kill them with harpoons. The Eskimos' boat is called kayak. It is used for hunting sea animals. They are good swimmers. They use sledges pulled by huskies to transport their big and heavy hunt. Huskies are wolf-like dogs. During the short summer season, they live in tents and rear deities. The entire life of Eskimos are dependent on animals. The total area of Greenland measures 21,66,000 square kilometer, of which the Greenland ice sheet covers approximately 17,55,637 square kilometer. So, the most of the Greenland therefore lies in the frigid zone in the northern hemisphere. But the southwestern coast is the warmest part of the Greenland. So, in next video, we will discuss more about Greenland. Thank you.